request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the Cataphract, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The Cataphract is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Priority target. You got some kind of showing up here. That leak of yours started all of them. Did you really think we'd let you walk? You've made Rubicon Corporation's playground. We have law and force under the PCA's watch.
Doing here on Rubicon.